The authorities have admitted to yet another incident of mistaken identity that resulted a rightful citizen spending 3 years in detention on the suspicion of being a foreigner. And who was it? She was a 59-year-old woman who is a widow, who is the mother of a special child who is deaf and mute and has no means. Just look at her. That's Madhubala Mondal, who had no means to fight for justice, no means to appeal in this matter as well. Finally, after spending 3 years with no fault of hers in detention, she has been released when the police realized that the actual woman they were looking for had actually died.
আসলতে এই ফ্যামিলিটিও আসলতে ডিভোর্টার নহয়, তেওর উপযুক্ত নথিপত্র আছে। কিন্তু আজি প্রায় মই গম পোৱা হিসাবে, গাঁৱৰ মানুহ কোৱা হিসাবে, প্রায় 20 বছরমান আগতে তেওঁলোকে ঢুকালে মধুবালার হাজবেন্ড আর মধুবালার নমদাস আর মধুবালার হাজবেন্ড মাখন নমদাস ঢুকালে। তারপর নাপায় হয়তো মানে রংলি এই ঘটনাটা হলে মধুবালা মন্ডলক উঠাই লই আহিলে। তারপরও হয়তো বহুত দৌড়াদৌড়ি করার পিছলকে এজন সাধারণ পরিয়াল মানুষ, তো এজন ছোৱালী আছে, ভালদরে কথা কব নারে, মানে কথা কবই নারে আসলতে। এই মানে সেই কারণে কামখিনি আগুয়া যাব পৰা নাই। ইফালে ইফালে দুই এজনের ওসর গৈছিল যদিও তেনেকুৱা সঁহারি হয়তো পোৱা নাই। এতিয়া মই যিখিনি মোৰ পক্ষে সম্ভৱ হৈছে মই ট্রাই কৰিছো, মই সকলোর ওসর গৈছো। আর গৈ পেলাই একটা আহ্বান জানাম, সরকারক একটা অনুরোধ করিম যে এই মধুবালা মণ্ডলে আজি বিনা দোষত আজি 2.5 বছর জেলত থাকিবলগা হল, যাতে এই ফ্যামিলিটুক অলপ মানে ভালকে আর্থিকভাবে অলপ হলেও সাহায্য করে, এইটো সরকারের ওসর মোর অনুরোধ থাকিলে।
This is yet another case of mistaken identity. That's what Assam police claims every time they are caught wrong-footed. Now just look at this case. They had to arrest a woman named Madhubala Das. They could not find her. They picked up another woman of the same village, Madhubala Mondal. And because this woman, again, like many others who languish in the detention center, is poor, illiterate and helpless, doesn't know much about law of the land, so she could not challenge this arrest. It only the matter would have been under the wraps. She would have been languishing without any fault of hers, languishing in the detention center had the social activist not intervened. So this just goes to show that these people in the rural areas of Assam who are illiterate, helpless and poor are being harassed in a way in the name of investigation, in the name of detection of illegal migrants. So clearly there are serious questions that Assam government needs to answer, serious questions that the border police, which is entrusted with the responsibility of investigating suspects, whether they are genuine Indian or whether they are illegal migrant, how they are working, the entire, the standard operating procedure of the border police is something that the state government needs to look into after this case has surfaced in Chirang. And as you have rightly pointed out, it comes close on the heels of the case of Mohammed Sanaullah, the ex-army soldier who was declared a foreigner and lodged in the detention center, and it took the intervention of the Guwahati High Court to get him out on bail. And this time the police, after the local social activists, they got to know, they approached the police, they approached the government, and all the documents were submitted to the district superintendent of police. He investigated the case himself and found out that yes, it was a case of mistaken identity, and that's admitted on record in the report which was submitted to the Foreigners Tribunal. And only after that this lady has been released. But remember, she has lost 3 precious years of her life inside that detention center for no fault of hers.